रोहित वेम्युला ने पूछा, मेरी क्या गलती है, मैं दलित हूँ इसलिए मुझे क्यों मारा जा रहा है, मुझे क्यों कुचला जा रहा है, मुझे क्यों दबाया जा रहा है? यही सवाल पूछा उसने। क्या मेरे लिए हिंदुस्तान में भविष्य नहीं होना चाहिए?
After the filing of this project report, that the DGP himself has gave a statement that they are going to reinvestigate it, and they are going to file a petition in the High Court, and we have given a representation to the Chief Minister of Telangana, and he promised us for a fair and transparent investigation to deliver a justice for Rohit Vemmala's issue.
So do you think that the closure report is not fair and you know, because it says that, you know, Rohit Vemmala is not a dealer?
That will be investigated again, and now we believe that the Congress government will reinvestigate it in a fair and transparent manner, and we are waiting for that, and PM also promised that.
We're at the Indian mainland's southernmost tip in Kanyakumari, the confluence of the Bay of Bengal, the Arabian Sea and the Indian Ocean. It is from here that we are beginning our big road trip to the heart and the soul of India, harbors of democracy. That's all about traveling thousands of kilometers to look at the food, the fun, the festivity, the flavors of this election, but also, of course, to tell the stories of you, the people, of we, the people. At Mojo Story, we have always gone to where the story is. It could be the battlefields of Israel and Gaza, it could be the conflict zone of Manipur, or it could be the sorrow and the tragedy of COVID. We think of all of you as members of our community, of our family. So, I'm urging you and requesting you today to help us tell your stories and our stories. So do become a Mojo member. Support and power our storytelling, but also get first access to our big interviews, our special ground reports, our town halls, and also have the opportunity to ask our newsmakers questions directly, as well as get published on our platform. Become a Mojo member, click on the link below, and see you soon.